and maybe want to head out and about, enjoy the town, one place you might want to go is Back Channel Brewery. Back in September, they quietly opened to a steady stream of beer enthusiasts and locals looking for a new place to hang out in Spring Park. And this today, they are throwing a party to celebrate. Mark is the head brewer. Josh is the co-owner. Welcome, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
So you opened back in September. How has it been?
It's been fantastic. You know, the community was really receptive of us. It was kind of an area in need of something new. And, you know, we're just really excited to be a part of that and hopefully be a catalyst for new businesses and experiences on the west side of Lake Minnetonka.
Well, I think we can all get on board that a new brewery in town is a good thing.
Oh, yeah. No doubt.
So what do you guys do? What's your deal?
So we do a whole spectrum of beers. One of the things that we wanted to really focus on was have something for everybody. We wanted to have a light beer for the light beer drinkers. We're on the lake. So we wanted to have an American lager so that people could enjoy a nice light beer. But we also want to showcase bigger, bolder beers like the Soviet Slayer here, which is a 10% Imperial Stout.
Soviet Slayer, that caught our eye. And you mentioned, explain the back channel thing.
So we're on a back channel on the lake, but then back channeling is a secondary or secretive way to pass information along. So all of our beer names are actually descriptions of famous Minnesotans. Sometimes when a new brewery will open up, they'll have some good names, but it's tough to kind of keep that theme going.
Right.
Our theme is just describing famous Minnesotans or something, you know, that's kind of important to Minnesota history. And then it's people can have a fun way of drinking the beer and then trying to figure out what it means.
Okay, let's drink some beer.
Yeah,
let's
do it. Speaking of,
looks like a great place too. We're showing some video. Yes, Bobby, sorry.
I'm a famous Minnesotan.
Are you?
Just in case they need a name.
What kind of beer would you be?
A light beer. Well, a Pilsner.
There you go. We haven't done a Pilsner yet, so that could be a.
There you go.
There you go.
That one out. Yeah.
There you go.
So this is the Soviet Slayer, the dark one?
This is. So pour a little bit here for tasting.
And why Soviet Slayer?
Well, it represents something very famous. It represents a famous figure in Minnesota sports history. So, you know, if I were to tell you all right, then that would take away the fun of it.
Maybe an Olympic guy?
Maybe a little bit. If you were to look at the artistry
Soviet Slayer, I get it.
We got to look at the bottle to figure it out.
Can I cheers you guys here
real
quick?
Cheers.
So what can people expect if they come to your brewery?
Well, you can expect a high quality atmosphere. Great service and top-notch beer. We strive to deliver on all aspects of the craft brewing world. So we really take pride in everything that we do. So when you come in there, just know that it's going to be a one-of-a-kind experience. And
a big experience today. Tent, food trucks, party.
Yes. So we've been open for a little bit now. We've got our feet underneath us. So it's time to throw a party. And we've got a tent that is basically the same size of our building. It is heated. So if you're concerned for the weather turning on us today, you don't have to worry about that.
Don't worry about it, but okay.
Yeah. But it's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to have giveaways all day long, when we're a dog-friendly brewery as well.
Oh, so that's good.
If you do want to bring your dogs, this might be a little crowded today with that, but we have a dog brew on hand, so if you want to come to the tap room and enjoy a back channel beer, your dog can also enjoy a back channel dog brew. So,
oh, that's
one of the unique little twists that we have.
Served in a dog bowl.
Yes.
And you're in Spring Park, right by?
Yes, we're about a mile down the road from Lord Fletcher's. We're across the street from the Minnetonka Drive-In to Summer Staples. It's nice to be, right in their backyard and offer something in addition to what they've been already able to offer.
Well, another option for boaters in the summer to, hit up the area, then go on the lake or the opposite direction, maybe there's a better idea.
They don't drink on boats. Well, dog beer, you got to explain dog beer to me. What? For real dogs?
For real dogs, yes. There is no alcohol in there. It is beverage for these puppies.
It's primarily nervous there.
Primarily consists of pumpkin broth and some cooked vegetables. So
it's very healthy beer.
Yeah, absolutely. And they get to enjoy it, so it's fun. We also sell dog treats made from the spent grains of our cream ale.
Also very healthy.
So, yeah, absolutely. No doubt.
Great, and yes. His beard is a little sparkly, I asked.
That's right.
It is. I like it. Hey, thanks, guys, for being here. We'll
Thank
have to
you very
come
much.
Check you out. The beer is great. It's located on the
really
Shoreline
good.
On Shoreline Drive in Spring Park, and the grand opening today begins at 11. Live music, food trucks, heated tent, outdoor games, giveaways all day long. We have a link on care11.com.